couple of days. Some of our local medical specialists are attracting international attention. 35 orthopaedic surgeons have come from India to learn how to use our expertise for a very different purpose back home.
It has one of the busiest emergency departments in the country, but today it was training others, 35 doctors from throughout India. Gold Coast University Hospital has teamed up with Griffith University in an international partnership.
We look at this as an educational opportunity to collaborate with overseas doctors so we can share our knowledge and help patients worldwide.
Professor Randy Bindra is part of the team to treat shark attack victims here, but says these orthopaedic surgeons are more likely to encounter shocking car crashes back home.
India has so much of work. So because of its population naturally, and maybe the unawareness, we get so many neglected trauma.
A fleeting visit this time, but possibly not the last of its kind.
We, you know, feel really excited about extending wonderful facilities that we've got that may not exist in other parts of the country or internationally.
As a surgeon and educator, it doesn't get better than this.
Heidi Sheehan, 7 Gold Coast News.